The air could be toxic.
The air is toxic. We're all dead anyway.
I'm here for you.
Clarke, what are you doing?
I hear you have a gun. Good. Follow me.
If you should take this wristband off, we can go.
Because right now, I don't feel like being around anyone I actually like. That was amazing. Am I horrible for feeling that?
Try again. I'm a monster.
You saved my life today. And you may be a total ass half the time. I need you. You want forgiveness? Fine, I'll give it to you. You're forgiven, okay?
If you need forgiveness, I'll give that to you. You're forgiven.
In large part, that is because of you. Because of Bellamy. He's one of us.
Princess has that effect. Have some fun while you still can. You deserve it.
Yeah. Okay. So do you, by the way.
I'll have my fun with the grounders come.
All right. I need to talk to you.
Having fun yet, Princess?
I'm serious.
You always are, so talk.
Leaders do what they think is right.
I am. You did good here, Bellamy.
18 dead.
82 alive. You did good. was something I thought I'd never see. Said no.
Since I don't take orders from you, I'm gonna need a better reason.
I can't lose you too. Okay?
Lose Clarke!
Are you all right?
Decided that. The mighty one hater, who chose the grounders over her own people, who turned her back on us, only came to rescue you. Now you want
to
talk.
Came here to tell you, it's over.
There it is again. Why do you get to decide it's over?
Please tell me that going to war is not what you want.
We've been at war since we met.
This isn't who you are.
You're wrong. This is who I've always been.
I need you. And we don't have much time.
You need me?
Yes, I do. I need the guy who wouldn't let me pull that lever in Meltwether by myself.
You left me. You left everyone.
But let me...
Enough! Clarke, you are not in charge here.
I'm sorry for leaving. Forgive you eventually. The question is, will you forgive yourself?
forgiveness is hard for us. I was so angry at you for leaving. I don't want to feel that way anymore.
But we need each other, Bellamy.
Is she okay?